We're playing Unturned console. I played Unturned on PC, but not Unturned on console. So I don't know. Could be very different. Jesus, this is so much different. Where's the classic Unturned music? At the moment, this does not feel like I'm turned. I could buy a mythical. No, we've got separate pages. Jesus, this is so much different. We had one of these on my Tinder account. PC. There's a lot of stuff on here, but all I could say, it's not the same. I swear, if there isn't even I had that for the blowtorch, I think. And I was last on here. No mythical for the blowtorch. Jesus. Oh yes, the beans. And the best bean skin isn't even here. Bruh. Can't even get kill counters or anything. Oh, health series. I used to have a health series. Don't you know what? I used to have 6 health series. Leaderboards. Let's see this. seriously how many there is? Is it seriously only 4 subs? Thank God, I thought there was only one server then. Imagine if there was. Yes, we'll go on this server. Oh my God, this even looks so much different. This looks ridiculous.
Track your parcel. Wow, there's a lot of bases. This is gonna be interesting. This is...
One sec. All I know... This is not Unturned. I mean... Sort of looks like it. Circles to crouch. Punch. Oh, Jesus. What is this? Craft?
What is this? Craft?
Sorry, but I don't think this is Unturned. How do I open the map? No, but where's the map? Oh, wait. I'm at Ardington. Maybe Paradise might be the best place. I wonder how I talk to people. Hello? Where am I? This is so weird. This is not the Unturned that I'm used to. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. How do I switch view? There we go. Need to get some medicine and some that. Cough syrup. Dressing. Antibiotics. I'm missing space. Bro. Military bottoms. Already have that. I'll still take it, I need metal. Duh.
Thank you.
how to craft an Unturned console.
Server seems fine so far, it doesn't seem too laggy. It seems like it's a pretty decent FPS. We're gonna go over to Paradise Point and we're gonna interrupt my server, try to get it done, try to get our skills up, and then we'll go over into the corner of the map and we will start building up our base. So a couple things up so I can get a medal. There's one XP already. I think we can get a backpack. Nostalgia of playing the part. Alright, let's start building our first base, boys. So the foundation, I think I'm gonna craft. We can make fours. I wish you could just craft all. Every time having to go down is annoying. Inventory. Okay, we got our first three floors. So I wanna start right at the edge of the map. We wanna make our first floor right here. And then we could do our second one. Our third one. Another tree, get our fourth one, and then that's the foundation for our base right there. We make one more, I think. Boom, bang. That would make how many pillars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think we need to make 9 pillars, if I'm not wrong. Let's go through this really quick. 9 pillars shouldn't be too hard. Brings back build bases, but there's not really a point in building bases all that often on PC, especially when you have the gold character upgrade. We just gotta get walls, another one, boom, making walls, we're doing the most. So, we need probably like 10 more metals, we wanna make one locker, our door, bed, on comp, walls. You guys really can't see anything, and I apologize about this, I don't have any vision yet. I'm just gonna grind out the roof, and we're gonna wait for the time, I guess. And we basically just grind out everything to walls. Bad on console, I don't know why. Balls. You guys really can't see anything, and I apologize about this. I don't have any memory. I'm just gonna grind out the roof. Basically, just grind out everything for the base. I'm looking through my recording software so I actually can see where my base is. I think it's coming closer to me. I think the base is coming just this direction. I think I see it. Yeah, it's right here. Now, where is the door? I gotta go there. Put up on four roofs. One, two, three. There we go. Our first. costs about 8 rockets. So as soon as we get 4 rockets, we're gonna go and attempt to raid this base. And if we need to get 4 more, we'll get 4 more. But good thing I live near a bunch of silver. I do get a lot of fuel too. I didn't think about how tedious it would be to make rockets. So hopefully we can get something nice from here. I think the airdrop will already do that. Yo, if I can get some C4 from this or something, dude. Like a C4.
Some reason I couldn't join for the last 2 times.
Well, that didn't go as planned.
your dog been coping in the pandemic? At Dogs Trust, we're asking all owners to fill in the National Dog Survey to help keep dogs happy. Is your dog trying to tell you something? Fill in the National Dog Survey today.
Hey, Dad, check it out. I've been learning with Simply Guitar, and I can already play four chords.
Four chords? Whoop-de-doo. Aren't there like a billion of them?
Jeez. Dad, you know that if you know four chords, you can play a ton of rock songs, right? Like Sweet Child of Mine and,
Simply Guitar.
Dad, you know that if you can play four chords, you can play a ton of rock songs, right? Not only Sweet Child of Mine for 3 weeks in a row.
Very lovely.
That isn't British, is it?
This is the only song I like.
Out of all the songs in the app...
Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Unturned Console. We're on today. 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 We're on today
Yes. Don't mind, sure. Yeah, okay. Hello.
Hello.
I found a new game if you're down to buy it.
What?
I played it. I found a new game if you're down to buy it. I used to play it on PC, though, but it's called Unturned.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, have you seen it?
What, no.
Oh. Well, it's called.
Ayo. Do you want to play? No. Do you want to play Rocket League?
I don't have Rocket League.
You're sad, you are. Bro, imagine not having Rocket League.
Am I still having Rocket League? I don't know one person that actually plays it anymore. But Unturned.
Mhm.
It's basically like. If you sort of like craft Minecraft with Roblox sort of, it's basically a survival game and a zombie apocalypse. It's also a PvP.
Mm-hmm.
So then like you build bases, you collect stuff, you can raid bases. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Just stuff. But the console version's not as good as the PC version, but yeah, PC version's a lot better in my opinion. But this is still quite good if I'm honest. Yeah, it's and as well at the moment it's on half price.
Cool.
For a tenner. I was just saying it could be a game.
Oh yeah.
And it's got guns.
Yeah, I kind of gathered that. Ayo, not even in 2 days, yeah? So in less than 2 days, I started a journey mode character.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Terraria?
Yeah,
and I finished it. Less than a day, that's all it took me. To finish journey mode, because you just slap on god mode and it's like, bro, what is this?
This is a good game if you have people to play with. If it a solo, it gets boring eventually, but like you can still make it work. But like
I'm playing Rocket League
at the moment. I'm going to this like trying to think, patrol point, like where it's like being a car crash. Like kill the zombies, like, get some loot.
Hey, yo, Tyler. Does this make sense to you? So in the Rocket League item shop, yeah. Mm-hmm. You've got the Batman stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
Just the Batman wheels come back, yeah.
Yeah.
And if you go to the Batman items, they sell you the bloody Batmobile 2016 decal, yeah, but not the Batmobile. Like, what is that? Right, why are they even giving you the bloody... Yeah, no shit, somebody decals are selected to... certain carbons.
Get the knife. I need metal scrap. Do I have a knife? You're not gonna lie.
If I had 800 credits, I would get the Batmobile. Alex has it. I would get it. I don't know about you though.
I don't know how many credits I've got. But I mean, the only reason why I was on about Unturned is because you can make teams and
Ayo, also on top of that, why the hell is the game selling a bloody Batmobile bundle but not the Batmobile separately? Like, what is that?
Want money, innit?
Greedy fucks. All I want is the Batmobile.
Who's Rocket League made by again? Well, not except from Epic Games.
Activision, but they sold it to Epic. So.
Oh no. There's a dude near me, don't kill me. Okay, we're friendly. He's friendly.
Might not be Activision.
I can't remember. No, it was Activision, I think.
Okay. Well, it's one of those.
Oh my god. Thank god. No, Activision's like
Psyonix.
Yeah.
Psyonix.
Or Ubisoft, I don't know.
Psyonix and Ubisoft.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it wouldn't be Activision. Activision COD.
Nah, Activision should COD, yeah. Why do they have to sell it to fucking Epic?
Innit.
Alright, bro, they turned a good game shit.
But... Oh, I'm just vibing on this. It's very, it's got a lot of freedom, this game.
Bro, it's sad, Fortnite was a good game, yeah.
Too many updates.
I know, exactly. Fortnite was a good game, and then bloody...
They changed too much of the game.
Because of these needy 5-year-olds that are going, I want something new, I want a new map, I want this, I want that. I'm like, shut up. Where are the good stuff?
It just went dead, end of season 7, star year 8. No, year 8?
Year 6.
You know what I mean?
It went dead at the start of lockdown, I'm not gonna lie.
Sort of.
Because they changed the art shop, and then they changed this, and they changed that.
It went starting dead at, season 9-ish.
Yeah.
When mechs were
released. Ayo.
But season 7 was like...
Nah, season 9 was okay. Season 9
was okay. It was okay, but I'm saying season 7 was the last best season that there was.
Yeah. What about season 8? Season 8 wasn't bad.
I mean, no Tilted Towers.
Still. Hello. Hello.
Pardon me. Yeah, Toby, you should get the game.
No.
Unturned. It's called Unturned Life. It's basically like a PvP, but it's not Battle Royale. It's basically survival PvP. Sort of like a cartoony version of Rust. And cheaper. It's on half price at the moment, but... Yeah.
Yep, it's £10.
Okay. But yeah. It's better on PC, but this is the console version. On PC, it's free. But... Yeah. I've got it on PC, but... Where's my blowtorch? I need my blowtorch. Where's my blowtorch? Have I seriously lost my... No, my blowtorch is in my inventory. Craft. Oh, where are the crafting? Yeah, basically you like group up. You can group up with people if you want. You build bases, you raid bases, PvP. Yeah, that type of stuff. I mean, you should like. First, you would have to look like what Tinker Tinker on YouTube or whatever. Excuse me, where are these posts? To make metal bars if there isn't any. And I know I can craft them. Actually, I might know why. Have I died? Have I lost my crafting? No. What the hell, boy? This has made no sense. Free on PC, which really makes sense, but they're not free on console, which is amazing. Finally, I found it. One. Alright, make a locker. Two. No, I did it wrong. Okay, one. Two. Go over utilities. It's not on utilities, is it? It's on furniture. Oh wait, go up. Metal wardrobe. Now, no one can get to my stuff. I got it today because I liked it on PC, so, but my laptop's gone like super laggy, so I thought why not buy it on console. And I need to build my base, don't I?
Hey yo, Tyler, do you know what happens if I buy the Batmobile decal?
Huh?
Do I even get a car? Or is it literally just a decal? That's a rip-off, you know?
Probably that's just a decal.
I'm probably going to do it anyway, because I've got nothing else. I've got 330 credits and I can't be bothered, honestly. Bro, there's no way they'd put just the decal in there and let you buy the decal without the car. There's no way they would let you do that.
Okay, so if I go,
hey, yo,
under
did
here,
I just buy it anyway?
I mean, what, the decal?
Yeah, do I?
I don't know.
Cause I can.
I could download Rocket League again.
Please.
I was terrible at it.
Hey, yo.
I need to find triangular floors. I know how to build super secure bases, like the best starter bases in this game. So I'm just doing that. They're still raidable, but because they have to be, but yeah. Well, most people build their bases out of wood because it's cheaper and easier. Because it's cheaper and it's easier to get. Like, you could shoot like probably about 4 rounds of a weapon, like 4 mags, and the wall would break. But with this, I'm building mine out of... One, I'm building mine out of metal, and I'm doing, like... Oh, wait one sec. I see a person. Time to kill. Right, I'm gonna kill him. This kid really thought I was gonna team with him. I was crouching up and down, and then I just went up to him and shot him in the head. Poor guy. Oh, now he's gonna get good and get revenge on me. I'm building mine out of metal, even though it takes a lot longer. You're like, it's harder to raid because you pretty much need charges, and they're expensive to make. You need C4 to blow this up, and they're expensive. So it's just depending if you want to spend money. Well, not money, just materials, a lot of materials. To raid a base that will probably have nothing in it anyway. Alright, I need my blowtorch back. I accidentally put it in there. Alright, time to get some metal. Or, actually no, wait. First, let me go get my pickaxe. That might be a good idea. It's more of like Minecraft, but like you do a lot more looting. Like you don't necessarily craft tools, you loot tools. Why is that locker broke? Excuse me. Why is my locker broke? An admin came online or something and just broke my locker. Because somehow my locker randomly just broke. Or metal wardrobe. If you want to be fancy. Somehow I've got it in my inventory. Oh my god, I'm confused. Well, I didn't break it. So who did? Monsters. Okay. I've gotta go, but I'll be back in like 5 minutes. I'm gonna go pop down the shop.
Okay.
BRB, guys. BRB. BRB. How do I leave? There we go.
view, do I just like by the decal, the memes, even though I can't use it, I'll just get it anyway, because I can. You get it anyway, I don't care. Oh. Yeah, but game, what happens if I just want to get the Batmobile 2016? What happens if I don't want your crap? Like, you can get this with this bundle for like 500 more. Fuck off, I'm wondering your shit, honestly. Suck as it is, game, honestly.
Yo. You there? What serves you play on? We could team up. Why are you streaming WinAFK? TTV Mezzo.
get them. Why didn't you reinstall Rocket League? Why not? Well, it's a good game, you know. You should not do enough hours and it's be good. Yeah. How do you not like Rocket League? That's like Balenciaga, not one. Why can't I? What? Your mum? That's what she said. Rather do you. No, you don't make sense of them. I can say the same thing for you. Because half the time you don't. You can say some really weird stuff. I know. Same thing can be said for both of us. Oh, please don't hit crossbar. Bro,
this kid's well pissed.
Six seconds and I have a goal. You're a bully, child. Bro, this kid didn't even mean to hit it in the combat. Okay, this kid looks like a boot. Oh, yeah, this kid's a boot. Fuck. How do you miss that? You're shit. Oh my god, bro. This kid's almost missed. How does he have so much boom? He's gone. I don't get this kid in this game. Pussy. Suck up. Man, this is actually the saddest kid I think I've ever seen. And then he doesn't even score that. That's you're just disrespectful, child. Like, actually, get better. Wow, bro, you're saying nice shot to me. Yeah, bro, wait until I score, and then I'm just gonna be screaming, what a save anyway. Fuck off, man, honestly. Jesus Christ, this kid's saying nice shot to himself. Fucking hell. He must be mega pissed. I'm not gonna lie. Fuck, oh, bro. Oh, no way I've only shot that. I'm amazing if I just shot that one. Oh, go away, child. Bro, this kid's actually wholesome, not gonna lie. But I'm trying to make him roll this over here. Oh, fuck off. Sad Twitter. Bro, this kid's saying what? I'm fucking just gonna be dead on me, so I'm not gonna lie.
Oh yeah. Oh, go away, bird! What the fuck, bro? This kid's actually salty here. Skimmed you like a skimmed on this day, what? I'm just thought you can hear all of me raving guarding you. Sorry, this is actually so depressing. I'm losing to a bot. I'm actually losing to a bot. Oh my god! Yeah, why did you shoot? Why are your kids kickoffs so fucking wonky that every time you hit them, they shoot towards the goals when actually they should probably end up being shooting anywhere? Like, Jesus Christ, I actually aim better. I'm not gonna lie. Jesus Christ, sometimes, man. How did he get saved from that? My guy really gone hammy on it. My guy is mad on the sticks though. Boy, this kid is mad on the sticks because he gets a save and I'm nowhere near the goal. Oh my god, what? Just DC! Honestly, why are you still trying? Like, I actually don't get this. Like, how the hell did he win that? Just out of interest. Of course that goes in! Why wouldn't it go in? Oh my god, bro, what is this? He's actually so lucky. No. This is why I don't play singles either. I don't care about XP. Good, I got some XP. Good for you. Honestly, suck off my mum. Jesus Christ. Are you watching, Mima? Are you watching people have a tickle fight in bed? It's not very nice. No. Oh, teammate! You're well said, you are. Hey, yo, everybody on my team is so wholesome, and then on that team, they're raging, saying, lucky. Oh, no way, I didn't hit that. Yes, teammate, my guy! No, he's gonna get that. His teammate's gonna get that one. I'm left. No fucking way. Yes, I got some booze. Get fucking booze! My guy teammate, giving them a goal. My guy! Jesus Christ. God. Not close on my game. Bro, imagine being like level 3000 and not being able to pass your fucking bro, that's what this kid is. I'm like, bro, my teammate even attempted basketball. But this kid's just stopped his teammate from getting a fucking goal. Put that in! Retard! Why wouldn't you put it in for me? Shit. Close one! My mum's close to you. Okay! Jesus Christ. Finish, teammate, let's get it. Go on, finish it. Ah, I saw nothing else. I'll get the boost. Fuck, teammate, this is you. My guy, Hugo! My guy, he's shooting that one! Oh, it's so close. My guy, though. My guy! I just did him so hard. Oh, you teammate, me. My guy! Oh my god. My guy is mentally stable. I'm like, it's bitch. No, bro. Oh my god, bro. No way, bro. My god. Go on, fast kick off that. Nah, that's good. Fuck me, teammate, why? Why would you follow me? Yes, he missed! You shit, child. Get fucked. Ow! Get done! So hard. Shot! My god, bro. Teammate! Fuck you, teammate! Oh my god. You steamed yourself lucky there. You fucking ruined it, messed up my goal. Oh, look at this. Oh, what is that flying? It's going in. Bro, we win and I'm still pissed because my teammate took the goal. Bro, that was actually the nicest goal I've scored in ages and he still took it. Like, Jesus Christ. My god,
I'm playing against Plat2s. No wonder I'm so good. Jesus Christ. You aren't even here, Dylan. Oh, okay, you are. You're all shit, teammate.
Oh, so good.
I'm telling you, my guy, it's the bounce. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, don't bump me. Do something for teammate, please. I've got my boost. Do something, please. Oh my God, thank you. God, teammate, all yours. You just take it down. Just take it. Okay. Cut on to me. You're good! My guy, bro! Jesus Christ. Hey, hey, hey. actually want to die.
I can do something.
I want to die. Why don't fuck off, and now my teammates are nowhere in sight. If you no, oh, I got bombed. Why is my door open? Somebody shut it, please. These kids. I'm gonna shut my door. Where is my teammate though? He's just gone. Like, this is it. This is repetitive. What was that? The ball glitched twice down, once off and open. My internet crashed. What is this, man? Fucking Fortnite! Fix your servers! God. Go into the shop, look through it, go, oh my god, great winter's in there, and then not look at the rest of the shop. Oh, I'll look it up on my phone then. Apex store. Let's see. Whatever. Oh, crap, I found it far. Nice.
15 minutes to playing the game, but I actually hate this, like, please die, team. You got monster within the cart, yeah, whatever. Man of War, Thor, War, Thingy, War Fuse. Then you've got some other things, and you've got... Yeah, then you've got great ones. Yeah, and that's just shit. It's literally shit. Like, the best things that are on there are the great, are the monster within the cart, that's it. Apart from that, it's shit. Oh, teammate. Have I scored both of our goals? No. That's it. What? Bro, his teammate only went in the way. How? How does this work? It doesn't. Exactly. My point. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off, I've got pinged, man, this is awful, I hate this. Fuck off, too slow. Get faster. Why is my internet having a fucking spaz? Fix yourself. Coming, pussy, Jesus. Teammate, what are you doing? Stop! No wonder you're not good. What are these plant mummies for? They don't know how to play the game. What the fuck is this, man? There's no way that isn't in. Yeah, of course. It's never in, because they're in the way. Like, fuck me, honestly. Can't even touch it backwards. I've actually got no boost. Fuck me, man. I've got no boost. Please, give me one. I actually just missed that boost.
I want to cry.
Yeah, oh, it took a bit longer than I expected.
Fuck off, you sweat. Piece of shit.
Jesus Christ, I just came back. Calm down. Oh, Rocket League. You nan. Imagine. Yeah, now you know how I feel in ranked. I am playing ranked. I mean, Apex. At least they're probably better than playing against... I can't speak. At least they're probably better than me. Have you tried the new game mode? Mm-hmm. Why not? Alright, stream's ending.